Yeah. And this last year also. Rollin Thompson's still in the lead right now. First tractor in the class. Still in the lead.
Going first really was good for right now. We're going to see if this last tractor can do it. Here he comes. Got to beat that 317.73. 317.73.
Got some really good track conditions out there. I mean,